I'm making video for this template, how to use this template. So this template, you can download it from the file folder. Okay, and this template is for homework chapter 2.3, 2.4 and question number 2. All right, here is the problem. A student received the following grades with an A worth 4 point. Here's A worth 4 point, B worth 3 points, C worth 2 points, and D worth 1 point. If in your homework gives a different point for different grade, then you have to change it accordingly. Okay, the question is, what is the student's weighted mean grade point score? So instead of percentage, in this case, we are going to get the grade that expressed by score. So it suggests that C in three classes, okay, free credit in, wait a minute, free is in free two credit hour classes. Okay, so free you have in C, you have in free classes that has two credit hours. Shortly saying, if I read the way the problem said, it says C in free two credit hour class. Next, B in two, here is two, and then B comes four credit hour class. D has in one, right here, one, free credit hour class. And A is one, two credit hour class. So you look the credit point, let's say it's saying four credit hours. Here it is, you take credit the hours. And if it's one class, then it will come here. So intersection of credit and class. If it says free the credit hours in two classes, then it comes here. Free credit hours, free classes, it comes here. Okay, and that's all. The rest you are going to follow the video, how I calculate, and follow the formula. All right, let me know if you have any questions, post in comment, because it's coming right away. Okay, and I will reply right away. Okie dokie.